Hi, my name is Alexander Schueller. I'm the president of Adhesys Medical. We're developing a surgical glue based on polyurethane, a very innovative way to close wounds of the skin as well as inside the body. Innovating here versus continuing to innovate in Germany was a big step for us. It was initiated by the RISE Business Plan competition, where teams from all over the world compete, being judged by investors, by people from the industry, and we won this competition. And this competition brought us here and really made us aware of the infrastructure Houston has to offer to a young and developing company. The largest medical center in the world, right in front of our doorsteps, giving us prime access to surgeons who will be our end customers. So we made the decision to choose Houston over the hubs such as Boston or San Francisco because we realized that there was a great potential here in the Houston community who welcomed us very warmly. The genuine interest by the people active in our field, active in the financial sector, was overwhelming and drew us here to Houston.